Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB InfoTech. In this video, we are testing Quick Heal Antivirus Pro against 300 malware samples. We are performing three tests. First test with disabled real-time protection. Second test with enabled real-time protection. And third test will be the behavioral analysis test. Quick Heal Technologies Limited is an Indian cybersecurity software company headquartered in Pune, Maharashtra, India. Quick Heal was founded in 1993, formerly known as Cat Computer Services Private Limited. On its main interface, malware, viruses, ransomware, and blocked URL status is there. And below status on the left side, protection, privacy, performance, and settings options is there. It has 5 scan options: quick, full, custom, memory, and boot time scan. Quick Heal offers ransomware protection, virus protection, malware protection, browsing protection, firewall protection, IDS/IPS protection, email protection, USB protection, and external drive protection, etc. Privacy feature has data backup, data restore, registry restore, screen locker protection, and anti-keylogger protection. Performance option has auto silent mode feature, track cleaner, hijack restore, and system explore feature. And through settings, you can password protect antivirus settings, set automatic updates, check for quarantine files, and create an emergency disk, or rescue disk. Let us update the antivirus first before proceeding to the test. As you can see, our antivirus is already updated. So let's disable QuickHeal's real-time protection to extract malware samples. All the malware samples are now extracted to the desktop. We have a total of 300 malware samples, which includes different file types of different platform like Android, Windows, and Linux. File samples included are APK files, DLL files, EXE files, DOC files, XLS files, ELF files, compressed archive files, etc. We are using the Process Explorer window to check for the newly created process, which shows in green color, and closed or ended process in red color. And also, Task Manager window to observe resource utilization of antivirus. FIST scan with disabled protection has completed, and a total of 231 threats detected. Out of them, 224 files were deleted, and 7 files were quarantined. In the malware sample folder, 70 files are still remaining, including the maltester application. Let's start the second test with enabled real-time protection on the remaining samples. After second scan with enabled protection, no more threats were detected. I have opened the malware sample folder, and suddenly antivirus detected some threats from the folder. Now the updated count of the malware sample folder is 63, including the maltester application. Now we can proceed to third behavioral analysis test. We are doing third test with the help of the maltester application. During behavioral analysis, test detection rate is 55%. 11 out of 20 executables were blocked by Quick Heal Antivirus. After all three tests, 58 files are remaining in the folder, excluding the maltester application and malware tester logs file. Now we will perform one quick scan with Quick Heal Antivirus, and then Hitman Pro scan to find malware remnants. Let us upload some random files from the malware sample folder to virustotal.com to check whether these remaining files are malicious or not. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB InfoTech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.